Well, that's why we have to move from a paradigm of punishment to a paradigm of ultimate redemption, rehabilitation, and the belief that everyone has a right to participate in their community, to have a decent job and dignity.